Digital Signal Processing, Unit 1 Introduction. The topic is Quantization and Quantization Error. So define quantization, or what do you mean by quantization? Quantization is the process of constraining an input from a continuous to a discrete set of values. The transition between the continuous values of the image function and its digital equivalent is called quantization. Or in the other way, we can say quantization is just a process of constraining an input from a continuous set of values to a discrete set of values. So this is meant by quantization. So example for quantization is rounding and truncation. There are two types of quantization. One is uniform quantization and another one is non-uniform quantization. So next topic is principle of quantization. So quantization is the process of replacing analog samples with approximate values taken from a finite set of allowed values. Okay, there is a disadvantage in quantization. There is a drawback of converting a sampled value in quantized form because some of the information content present in the analog signal gets lost. Okay, so that is one of the disadvantage of quantization. So types of quantization error. So this disadvantage or drawback causes error. So there are two types of errors, round off errors and truncation error. As we see, there are two types of quantization methods. One is rounding and truncation. So rounding produces round off errors and truncation produces truncation errors. So define quantization error. So quantization error is the difference between the analog signal and the closest available digital signal at each sampling instant from the analog to digital converter. Quantization error also introduces noise called quantization noise. So this is about quantization and quantization error. Thank you.